I'm John Hines, and I'm running for Tacoma City Council because I believe we need someone who will focus on the basics of running government, not getting headlines. I grew up in Tacoma. My dad was a Teamster truck driver at the Port of Tacoma who taught me the value of hard work. We didn't have much growing up. For the most part, my dad was the only parent who could work while my mom was battling cancer. I worked hard to get good grades in order to earn enough scholarships to afford to go to the college at the University of Puget Sound. I'm now an educator in the Tacoma School District, serving the community that has given so much to me. I have a long history of volunteering in our community, and I hope to earn your trust to continue that work on the City Council. I volunteered for Safe Streets, the College Success Foundation, the Washington State Council for the Social Studies, and worked as a football coach at Foss High School. I currently serve as a library trustee, a Palmer Scholars mentor, and a YWCA board member, where we're currently working on building affordable housing in Tacoma. My pledge to you is to work hard and be accessible. You can call me anytime on my cell phone at 253-426-3784 or email me at john@hinesfortacoma.org. I believe you deserve a Tacoma City Council member who will truly represent you and gets back to the basics of government, like filling potholes and making your streets safer with speed bumps, crosswalks, and stop signs. Throughout this campaign, I have been detailing where I stand on the issues on my website, hinesfortacoma.org. It would be an honor to earn your vote.